I'm tackling my own personal struggles in my youth. I want to use my past to help promote a positive life philosophy, and I want to show children of Australia a new way of expression by bringing meaning and direction into their lives through health and fitness. So I want to share with you my story. I'll take you back to my primary school days where I was, I would consider myself to be a little overweight, and I was bullied at school, picked on for being fat, and I wasn't a very happy girl in those days. Obviously, from being bullied, you get lots of, you have lots of low self-esteem and you lack confidence, and it was a very depressing time. So primary school days weren't good for me. However, I then was lucky enough to, I was taken to a dance competition back when I was year seven, and I was so impressed and amazed with what I saw that day, and I knew that that's what I wanted to do. And from that day onwards, I went booked into a studio, and I was at a studio 5 days a week, training, dancing, eventually doing competitions. I loved the feeling of moving to the music, just exercising, releasing endorphins, and not only that, but my confidence came back. I was, put into situations where I had to do performances, and obviously striving to be the best dancer I can be, and then doing competitions. So I was focused, I was motivated, I loved doing what I was doing. The dancing brought meaning back into my life, and I got my confidence back. So that was a very happy time in my life. So that just showed that me finding that passion and me finding something that I loved, and then living that healthy, active lifestyle, just brought so much more positive things into my life. I was more focused at school as well, and I was just a really happy Nikki. Unfortunately, due to some life circumstances, I went through another dark period for about 5 years, and I got into a very, very dark place. My confidence, I didn't have no confidence at all, low self-esteem, and then I just, someone told me, you need to get back into exercise, you need to get back into feeling fit and healthy. And because I knew that that was true because of my past as a teenager, I knew that that was the right advice, so I did take that up. It was hard to start with, hard to get back into being active and, coming to terms with, that you're not as fit as you used to be, and you might have gained a lot more than what you were, but you push through those hard times, you wake up, you go for your runs. I walked a lot, started eating healthy. Over the next few weeks, I started to feel better. My confidence came back. And then since then, I've never looked back. I love living this positive, healthy lifestyle. Nothing beats it, because not only are you looking after your well-being, but you're looking after yourself mentally and physically, and through that you're unstoppable. You're more focused with your life, happy with your friends, more sociable, more willing to give. And I just want to guide young people, and I want to show them and direct them that they can make a change. And nothing is more satisfying than exercise and living healthy, mentally, physically, and your whole well-being. So that's what I'm doing, and I love what I'm doing. It's very rewarding. I go to so many schools. The feedback I get from students is just the most rewarding feeling ever, because I know what they're going through. I was them one day, and that's what I'm hoping. I'm just hoping to make a change and to bring life and meaning back into kids through health and fitness. Even when you're drowning in your doubt, just look beyond the clouds.